Assalamu alaikum. First of all, I'd like to thank you all for inviting me here on this event. As introduced, my name is Flying Officer Parisa Azam. I belong to a Pashtun family and I am from an army background. My father is a retired colonel, an army officer. Ever since I was a child, I had this passion of becoming a pilot, and which ultimately grew into becoming a fighter pilot and protecting the aerial frontiers of Pakistan. I am here today. I am in the number 18 squadron. I'm flying the F-7P aircraft. I'm a fighter pilot. It has been a long journey. It has been a long journey, a tough one, but alhamdulillah, I had my family's support. I had my instructor's support. I had the support of Pakistan Air Force and everybody else that I know. I just have this very brief and important message for everybody out there, especially the ladies. I think with the right amount of determination and passion, and if you pursue your passion, you can achieve wonders. You can do wonders in this world. And I would like to encourage all the girls out there to pursue their goals, to pursue their passion, and to get to whatever they want to be, to become that person someday. Thank you very much.